From the late 60s and up to the middle 70s, Israel suffered from a wave of airplane hijackings. Here are some of the notorious examples. Something needed to be done in order to stop this horrible phenomenon. One of the immediate techno-operational steps was to develop a new bulletproof and force-proof cockpit door, different from those in use until that time, and install those doors in all Israeli commercial airplanes. Well, it was more difficult than it sounds, as it needed to meet all sorts of standards and regulations, but from about 1972, new fortified cockpit doors were in operational use, and alongside other measures, Israeli flights were safe again. But the cost and the trouble left the door almost only in use in Israeli commercial aircrafts. That continued until September 11, when 19 hijackers exploited the vulnerability of the cockpit door and took over 4 airplanes in the United States. A couple of weeks after the biggest terror attack ever, the orders for the Israeli cockpit doors were overbooked. By March of 2002, 3 decades after Israel, all major US airlines had made hardened cockpit door modifications like this. Let us not wait for the Cyber September 11. In this year's conference, the Israeli National Cyber Directorate is putting civil aviation cybersecurity on the agenda as a national and global priority. It will become a focus for close cooperation between robust government policies, cutting-edge industrial innovation, and forward-looking research and development. Ladies and gentlemen, in 2018, the world again witnessed a series of cyber attacks against utilities and infrastructure. We witnessed large-scale identity and IP theft from Canada to Singapore. Cybersecurity is a paramount homeland security issue. This trend is growing in volume and in impact on our societies. The proliferation of high-grade cyber weapons, along with increased digitization of every aspect of our lives, makes the security of cyberspace a pressing issue. The continuation of the digital revolution, the resilience of the economic system, the vibrance of our democratic institutions all have a strong cybersecurity dimension. This conference is an excellent opportunity to engage the rich diversity of the Israeli ecosystem tackling those urgent cybersecurity challenges. From vibrant startups to experienced systems integrators setting the global cyber agenda. I'll also be very happy to see you, hopefully, all in Be'er Sheva on Thursday, Israel's southern cyber capital, which is a microcosmos of the Israeli great ecosystem. Everyone speaks about the necessity of partnerships for cybersecurity. Now is the time to turn those mottos into reality. The INCD, Israel National Cyber Directorate, strive to build creative defense and innovation bridges with all who are willing, all of you. I invite you all to engage Israeli companies to partner with us in our national initiatives and to explore the many opportunities this conference holds for cybersecurity progress, and of course, to visit our first ever INCD pavilion in the exhibition. See you there. Enjoy.